What do you think of Armstrong versus Goodman air conditioners? I don't know which one to get.
Goodman air conditioners are the opposite of their name.
What's not so good about Goodman ACs?
Goodman ACs leak refrigerant through cracks that form in their coils.
All air conditioners eventually leak as the condenser coils corrode and valves wear out.
It will leak refrigerant through cracks before it is a year old.
Goodman commercials say their ACs last and last.
Goodman may say their air conditioners last forever, but they were sued for new ACs failing en masse in the 2000s.
That was almost a decade ago. How is their service and support today?
Goodman's 10-year warranty does not cover the stuff that lasts 12 months and a day. They like to blame the installer for everything they can.
How good are their installers at honoring the warranty and getting parts?
Goodman tends to go with cheap, lower quality installers for work. And if the installer didn't register the equipment for the warranty is useless.
That would actually be the installer's fault. Let's contrast this to Armstrong air conditioners.
Armstrong air conditioners are another brand that relies on affordability instead of durability.
That bad?
Armstrong has both cheaper 13 to 14 SEER units that use a single compressor and more expensive, more efficient 16 to 18 SEER two-stage units.
How would you rate the design?
Armstrong air conditioners have a switch that shuts off the system when refrigerant pressure is too high. This prevents damage to the compressor.
HVAC systems are more likely to lose pressure due to refrigerant leaks than anything else.
It also has a low pressure switch so it doesn't pull in outside air if the refrigerant pressure is not high enough.
It sounds pretty good. And it can't be worse than a Goodman.